Cheesy ramen. So first off, let's prep our cheese, meat, and noodles. Using your instant ramen container, pour in your egg, chili, cheese, and then pour hot water into the mix. So lastly, put the noodles, meat, and all the other vegetables. Oh wait, we need to have an egg in the ramen. So this is it, a cheesy ramen hack. Enjoy! This is delicious. You have to try this.